something bigger. You were made for God. You were made to honor and worship Him. So do so today, the rest of this week, in the power of His name and in His grace. Go in Jesus' name.